And we really wanted to focus on a substance called xylazine. This is probably a new term for a lot of our viewers. So we wanted you to share with us, what exactly is it, and why and how is it causing harm in the street drugs?
Yeah, so xylazine was actually initially developed as a drug for high blood pressure in the 1960s, but because of its sedating effects, it was never put on the market. But since then, it's actually been used in veterinary medicine, primarily in horses. And the reason we're talking about it now is that since the mid-2000s or so, we're seeing reports of increased detection of xylazine in the illicit drug supply. And primarily now we're talking about fentanyl. You may have been hearing it referred to as trank or trank dope. And in general, what it does is it reduces the fight or flight response of your body. It could be sedating, it could be slowing your heart rate down, lower your blood pressure, reduces your drive to breathe, all of which can be dangerous in overdose.